What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Nowadays, the number of Apple users is increasing. And obviously, many of them are switching from Android. So in this video, I'm gonna show you three simple ways to transfer contacts from Android to iPhone. Now let's dive in. Method 1. Sync with Google account. Go to settings on your Android phone and make sure you've logged in your Google account. Then turn to Accounts and Backup. Tap Manage Accounts. Then tap your account and sync account. So here, as we're talking about transferring contacts, definitely you should toggle on the Contacts button that will enable your contacts sync to Google. Then we head to the iPhone, adding up the same Google account on your iPhone. Go to Settings and Contacts and tap Account and Add Accounts. Choose Google here. After sign in, you will see an interface. Here, just make sure the Contacts button is on. Then tap Save to continue. So now your Google account has been added. If we go back to Contacts, the contacts will simply show up on your iPhone. But here my contacts seem not sync completed, which is not supposed to happen. It may have something to do with the cloud sometimes. If you have the same problems, maybe method 2 would be a good choice. Transfer your contacts with Vcard file, still on your Android Contacts app. Tap the 3-bar button on the upper left corner and choose Manage Contacts. We need to save your contacts as a file, so tap Import or Export Contact and tap Export. Check internal storage, where your contacts will be saved. Then tap Export. When it's done, you can find it in your recent files folder. Then connect your Android to the computer. On your computer, select your device and search VCF. Here we go. That's the contacts file we just saved. Then copy and paste it to your computer. Then next, connect your iPhone to the computer. Here we will use an iOS management tool called iCare Phone. You can find the download link in description below and launch iCare Phone. Click Manage, then Contacts. Then you might see an instruction on screen. Just follow the steps on your iPhone. Go to Settings and tap iCloud. Toggle off the Contacts button. Once done, click Retry on iCare Phone and click Import and select the Vcard file we just saved. And boom, all the contacts will be sent to your iPhone instantly. Super easy and super cool. Totally the same as the Android. If you don't have a computer around, then you can try method 3, export with SIM card. But you need to move your SIM card from one to another. On my Android, I have already inserted a SIM card. Also manage contacts, then import or export. Now you can see a little difference than before. Yes, here we're gonna choose SIM card. And then tap export. Just waiting for the exporting process completed. If you have a lot, it might take a while, so just be patient. Okay, now the contacts have been exported to the SIM card completely. Let's get the SIM card out and move it to the iPhone. Once inserted, here we can see there's nothing in the Contacts app. First the Settings and Contacts, and we can see the option in blue words, Import SIM Contacts. Tap on it. Just with seconds, the transfer will be done. Let's check out the contacts. Well done. All the contacts have been imported to your iPhone. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.